Hello. Today I want to show you The Only High, brand new single from Theoronicus. I really like the song. It's pretty easy. And I want to just help you out on guitar. All we need is a capo first fret. And then I want to just like explain the chord shapes, like how they are without a capo. Just don't forget capo one. Then we have like pretty easy, it's just four chords, that's it. The progression changes a little bit, we have a verse and bridge part, and then we have a little bit another chord progression for the chorus, but just four chords, that's it. I start with the verse and the bridge part, it starts on an E minor, then G, then it goes to a D, C, repeat all over. You can also play it in G shapes like E minor, G, E, C, whatever you prefer. I like it to do it like the whole sharps shapes. And then we have the chorus, which starts on a G for like one bar, and then like D half C, and again G and D and C. Then E minor, G, D, and C, E minor, G, D, C. That's it. It's just, that's it. That's the whole song. So the chorus is G, one bar, D, C is together one bar. So be aware of the change. E minor, G, D, C. Just like, it's two times each, so it's G, D, C, G, D, C, E minor, G, D, C, E minor, G, D, C. I will write the chords in the description if you don't get it. And then again, verse, E minor, G, D, C, all over. Again, chorus, which is again E minor, G, D, C, chorus. That's it, that's a song. I don't gonna play along with it because it's brand new and I don't wanna have people download the song when I would edit. Just go and buy it, support Theoronicus. They have to live from something too, if you want to enjoy their music. If you don't want to just play chords, I would play at the beginning just like, then later you can like add a little bit more. Find your own rhythm, like what do you like. It's more piano, so it's not really guitar line in it, but that's the chords. It works pretty fine. But you could also do like In My Blood style again, with the D string and the G string, with the like in the third fret, like on the D string the third fret works, fifth fret works, the eighth fret works. Just empty string works. Then here, kind of the G string. You can just play the. You can like. You can do whatever. Whatever sounds good is good. So you could, or like just like In My Blood style. Yeah, you can totally do whatever you want to do. You can also do other lines. Just a little tip for if it's too boring to just play chords. But yeah, basically it's just E minor, G, D, C, then the chorus G, D, and C, and to G. D, and C, and then E minor, and into a G, into a D, into a C, E minor, G, D, and C. That's the song, which is the same like the chorus. That's it. For everybody who don't know how to play the chords, try to do a little close up. Not the D. So E minor would be here. Just these two fingers. G would be here. D. C. Or like in G forms, you could like leave all the fingers, these two fingers the whole time here. Then the E minor is still the same, just if the other two fingers there. Then for a G, for a D, just like this, then the C would be like this. Yeah, that's it. Standard tuning, capo 1. Here you rhythm, you will hear it's like the same chord changes like the piano does. So just listen to the timing of the piano and you will know how to change the chords. If you have questions, comments, just comment, ask me, write me. Thanks for watching and I hope it helped. Have a great day.